Cook Barbershop. What's the address?
It's 14416 Friar Street, Van Nuys, California.
What's the address? I mean, the hours of operation.
9 a.m. to 8 p.m. Monday through Saturdays. And on Sundays, we close at 4.
And you have a special thing with food. If people wanted some good food.
Oh, we got some birria tacos on Saturdays and Sundays.
What time?
So they extended hours. The hours are 9 a.m. to 8 p.m. now. Saturdays and Sundays.
What's birria?
Birria is, normally they get it out of goat, but now they make it out of beef. Oh, this truck makes out of beef. It's so really delicious.
Who are some of your barbers you have here right now?
We got Rosa. She's one of my new barbers.
Hello.
Here.
Hola,
and then we got Lupe. Then we got Eddie, the barber over there. And then we got Ernesto. So these are my two young ladies. So those men that are out there that are looking to get their hands touched by a female, not a man. And we got two beautiful ladies here. Eddie, go talk to you. What's your name?
That was Ricky Funes right here. Hey, left the barbershop. Make sure to stop by. What was the address again, Ricky?
14416 Friar Street.
14416 Friar Street, Van Nuys, California. So let me ask you guys, Mikey Garcia Spence, what do you guys say?
Damn, that's going to be a good fight, man.
Say Mikey.
You got Mikey?
I've been talking to a couple of cats, man. They say it's like about even, but man, it's going to be a war. It's going to be a war. And yep. The cool thing, it's going to be in Dallas, one of the biggest stadiums
it's
in the
true.
States.
It's true, yep.
I think it's gonna be a good event. I heard Manny Pacquiao might be coming down from the Philippines to check out the fight.
He wants to fight the winner.
Exactly.
Well, that's gonna be a sick fight, March 16. And then Lipinets is training next door. He's fighting a week after that for the world title against Lamont Peterson. What do you think?
I was in there.
He's looking
the last
good.
2 days. He sparred some young cat in there. I think he's a pro, but man, he's putting in work. He looks really good, sharp. And I think that fight's going to be great, too, up in Washington with Peterson. Because Peterson, everybody knows, man, that dude's always in shape. He's always training hard. And, I mean, he's been in there with a lot of contenders.
Tell people where to follow you.
Eddie L. Barber. Instagram, at Eddie L. Barber.
Right.
Or you can follow us at Left Hook_Barbershop.
All right, make sure to stop by Left Hook. You need a haircut here in Van Nuys. Stay tuned. FreeUsersReporting.com. I'm Ellie Segback reporting, and you can follow me on Twitter @Segback, and you can follow me on Instagram @EllieSegback.